We're going to start with the warm-up. March with the right foot on the downbeat. 4, 3, 2, 1, march. Keep pumping. Lace your hands. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Do it again. Inhale. Add the jam. Right, middle, left, middle, right, middle, left. Speed it up. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Put it together. March right, inhale. Exhale. Add the jam. Inhale. Add the jam. Now keep the jam, move the arms slower. Slow, slow, slow. Turn to the side. 4, 3, 2. Take it back. Lunge. Keep those knees bent. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Back to the side. 4, 3, 2. Take it back. 4, 3, 2. Take it side. 4, 3, 2. Take it back. 4, 3. From the top, march. Inhale. Exhale. At the jam. Right. Left. Right. Side lunges. 4, 3, 2. Take it back. 4, 3, 2. March. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. At the jam. Right. Left. Right. Take a side lunge. 4, 3, 2. Take it back. 4, 3. Get close to your step. Tap up. Tap. Tap. Change the arms. Reverse curl. 4, 3, 2. Take it to the floor. Step closing. Change the arms. Pull down. 4, 3. Back to the tap. Here we go. Right. Left. Right. On the floor. 4, 3, 2. On the step. Right. Left. Right. Left on the floor. 4, 3. Take it from the top. March right. Inhale. Exhale. Head a jam. Side lunges. 4, 3, 2. Take it back. 4, 3, 2. Get close. Tap up. Right. Left. Right. Left step close. 4, 3, 2. Tap it up. 4, 3, 2. Step close. 4. I'm gonna add something new. Side squat this side. Squat to the center. Squat to the center. Squat to the center. Hold it here. Low back stretch. Take it down. Contract. Release. Contract. Squat it out. Side. Other side. Again. Squat. One more time. Low back stretch. Take it down. Contract. Release. Contract. March it right. Here we go. March. Keep going. Keep going. Now we're going to do a march for three, tap for one. Right leg first. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. Take this whole thing to the right. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. Hold it right here. Take that shoulder in. Stretch. Stretch. Stay there. 3, 2. Quarter hop turn. Lift up and back. Hip tilt. Release, tilt, release, tilt, release, tilt and hold right here. It's a hip flexor stretch. Stay there. Thumbs to the front, pull them to the side. Let's take it down. 4, 3, 2. Hold it. Stretch it there. 4 more. 3. It's a quadricep stretch. 2. Last one. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale right down into a hamstring stretch. Hold it here. Stay there. Toe comes up and down. Pull it. 4, 3, 2. Last one. Hold it there. And 4 more. You're going to bring your feet together and do 4 jump squat jumps to the center. 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Jump. Together. Out. Together. Out. Together. Last one. Roll it up. March it for 3. Left. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Turn all the way to the left. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Tap. Right here. Hold it here. Put that shoulder into the stretch. And stay there. 4 more. I'm gonna take it into a quarter hop turn. Ready? Here we go. Take it up and back. Hip tilt, release. Hip tilt, release. Hip tilt, release. Hip tilt and hold. It's a hip flexor stretch. Stay there. Shoulders over the hips. Thumbs out to the side. Take it down. That's four. Quadricep stretch. Two more. Hold it down right here. Hold it. Stay there. And four more. You're gonna stretch up on top of the step. Take it into a hamstring stretch. Ready? Here we go. Hold it here. Hands on your thighs. Abs tight. Chest and shoulders back. Three. Two. Toe up and down. Ready? Four. Three. Two. Last time. Hold that toe up. And four more. You're gonna put your feet together and do four jump squat jumps to the center. Four, three, two, here we go. Four, three, two. Last one, hands on your hips, presses. Eight, seven. We're getting ready to step now. It'll be an alternating V step, starting with the right leg, hands on the hips, here we go. Up, up, down, down, out, out, in, out, out, in. Add the arms, punch them up. Up, up, down, down. Keep going. Out, out, in. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Basic step right. Up, up, down, down. And three more. We're gonna leap on count one. Ready? Here we go. Leap. 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 Watch that step. Chest up, shoulders back. Abs tight. Two more. Leap. Good. Walk it now. Walk it. Four. Three. And two more. We're going to step leap. Clap on the leap. Are you ready? Here we go. Step clap. Again. Step clap. Again. Four more. Two more. Last one. Walk it. Pump the arms. And three more. We're going to put those leaps together, and it's going to be a run up and a walk down. Here we go. Run. 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 Chest up, shoulders back, abs tight. Stay over the step. Check your bearings. Three. Two more. Last one. Walk it. Hands on your hips. Four more. Counting you down for a change. In two more, it'll be a left foot tap change. Here we go. Tap. Left foot up. That's three. Pump the arms. In two more, we'll do a leap on count one. Here we go. Leap. Leap. Abs tight. Chest out. Shoulders back. Watch your step. Four more. Three. Two. Walk it. Here we go. Pump. Pump. In two more. We're gonna add that step leap. Here we go. Step leap. Again. Step leap. Again. Step leap. Three more. Two more. Last one. Walk it. That's four. In three more, we're gonna run up and walk down. Are you ready? Here we go. Run, run. Run, run. Run, run. Good. Stand tall. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. Hands on your hips. That's four. Get ready for a change. We're going to tap on the right leg. Ready? Tap change. Up, up, down, down. Now we're going to do that little three count run. It'll be one, two, three. Here we go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Stay over the step. One, two, three. One, two, three. Four more. Four. Three. Keep it strong. Two. Walk it. Pump the arms. Pump. In three more, it'll be a step jump. Step jump with a clap. Are you ready? Here we go. Step jump. Clap twice. Again. Step jump. Clap twice. Again, step, jump, clap twice. Last two, step, jump, clap twice. Walk it. Four. and three more. It'll be that little leap, leap with a Vogue finish. Here we go. Leap. 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 Four more. Show me your Vogue. Three. Two. Last one. Hands on your hips, walking it. That's four. Get ready for a change. Three. Two. Last one. Left foot, tap change, step left. Take it up, up, down, down. Now we'll do that three count run on this side. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Give me four more. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Walk it. That's four. And three more. We'll do a step jump. Here we go. Ready? Clap it. Step, jump. Again. Step jump. Clap twice. Step jump. Keep your shoulders over your hips. Hips over your knees. Knees over the ankles. Last one. Walk it. That's four. Next is a syncopated leap leap. It's a quick almost jump. Let's do Vogue arms. Are you ready? Let's Vogue. That's it. Show me your pose. Keep your chest up and out. Four more. Watch your step. Three, two more, almost there. Walk it. Now pump for four, hands on your hips, move it all the way to the right side of the platform. Tap change, step right, moving to the left. Two more basic steps, one more. Two jacks on the floor right here. Left foot up, moving right. Three, two, one, two jacks on the floor. Right foot up, here we go. Three. On the next jacks, it's a 360 turn to the outside, all the way back to the front. Here we go. Turn it. Left foot. Three. Again, it'll be that turning jack. Here we go. Do it two times. Right leg, run. Run, run, walk, walk. Run, run, walk, walk. Run, run, two jacks turning. Left foot, run, run, run. Run, moving right. Run. Two jacks turning. Stay close to your step. Right foot run. 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 Watch your step. Two jacks turning. Left leg run again. Last time. Two more. One more. Two jacks turning. Now hands on your thighs. Four jump squat jumps. Four. Three. Let's take it from the top. Alternating V-step. Right leg with the arms. Here we go. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. Out, out. Four more. Stand tall. That's three. And two more. It's a right leg running toward the left. Ready? Right foot up running. Run. Two more. One more. Two jacks turning. 360. Left leg running. Here we go. Three. To the right. Two. One more. Two jacks turning. Do it again. Right leg running. Watch your step when you come down, especially. Two. One more. Give me two jacks turning right here. Left leg running. Run. Run. One more. Two jacks turning. Hands on your thighs. Four jump squat jumps. That's four. Three. Two. Last one. Hands on your hips. Left foot up. Knee up. Step. Step. Knee up. Down. Down. Step. Knee up. Now we're going to add some arms to this. It'll be a chest press, press down. Chest press and down. Chest press and down. Chest press. Now we're gonna add a leap on count one to this. Ready? Leap, press, and down. Leap, and down. Leap. On the next one, leap and lift at the same time. Ready? Leap, lift. Leap, lift. Leap, lift. Look at all those karate knees. Do everything to the side. Side limbs. Leap, lift. Leap, lift. Leap, lift. Leap, lift. Back to center. Karate knees. Four. Three. Two. Keep it in the center. Karate knee repeater. That's four. Take it down. Three. Take it down. Keep the knee over the ankle. One more time. Other side. Ready? Knee. Take it down. Knee. Take it down. Knee. Take it down. Travel. Ready? Travel. Three, two, last one, other side. Ready? Travel. Three, two, now four, jump squat jumps. Four, hands on the thighs. Keep them there. Two more. I'm going to take it from the beginning. Four karate knees. Ready? Let me hear you. Again. 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 Everything side up, but travel. Four. Three. Two. Take it back to karate knees in the center. Ready? Again. Let me hear you. Two. Last one. Four karate knees. Repeaters here. Four. Three. Two. Last time. Other side. Four. Three. Keep the knee over the foot. Last one. Four. Jump squat jumps. Four. Now we're going to take it from the very beginning, starting from the alternating V-step with the right leg. Arms two. Here we go. Up, up, down, down, up, down. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Basic right foot running. Run. Again. Run to the left. Run. Two jacks turning. Left foot. Run it. Run. To the right. One more. Two jacks turning. Right foot run. Run. Watch your step. Don't lean. One more. Two jacks turning. Left foot run, run, again, run, again, run, two jacks turning, four, jump squat jump, 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 and two more, we go to karate knees, starting with the left leg on the step, ready, here we go, again, 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 travel, side out, four, three, two, bring it back to the center, karate knees. Again, three, two more, two. Travel, karate repeaters, here we go. Four, take it down. Three, take it down. Two, last one, transfer, here we go. Four, three, knee over the foot. Two, shoulders over the hips. Last time, four jump squat jumps, four. And three more. We're going to an alternating knee up again. Left foot starts. Hand on the hips. Ready? Take it up. Step knee up. Down, down. Step knee up. Two more. We're going to add the arms that we did before. It'll be a chest press. Press down. Here we go. Chest press and down. That's three. And two more. We're going to travel this move all the way to the right. Here we go. Take it to the right. Now to the left. To the right. To the left. Three repeaters, three knees up. Three, two, one. Other side. Three, two, one. Side out for three. Three, two, one. Other side, side out. Three, two. Everything to the back, leg kicks. Three, two, one. Other side. Now let's put one of each of these levers together. One front, side, back. Front, side, back. Other side, front. Side, back, do it again. Front, side, back, do it again. Front, side, back, let's add on. Front, side, basic step in the center, hands on the hips, and a V step, out, out, and in. Front, side, back. Front, side, back, basic step in the center. Up, up, down, down, out, out, in, in. Front, side, back. Basic, up, down, V, leap on the front, leap, side, back, basic, up, and V step. Now leap, hop, 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 leap, hop, 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 basic step, up, up, down, down, V step, leap, hop, 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 up, up, down, down, V step, leap, hop, hop, hop. Hop, basic run, V-step, leap, hop, 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 leap, hop, hop, basic run, walk the V, leap, hop, 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 ready, hop, hop, basic run, this time, jump the V, Ready? Jump. Again, leap hop. 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 Run the basic. Jump the V. Do it again. Ready? Leap. Hop. Hop. Run the basic. Jump the V. Last time. Leap. Run the basic. Jump the V. Four. Jump squat jumps. Out. In. Out. Take the whole thing from the top, starting with the alternating V step. Ready? Here we go. Out. Out. In. In. Keep going. That's it. Four more. Stand tall. That's four. Three. Chest up. Shoulders back. Next is the basic running right step. Here we go. Run. 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 Two jacks turning. Left leg. Run. 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 Two jacks turning. Run right. Here we go. Run. Run. Run, two jacks turning. Left leg, run. Run. Run, get ready. Run, two jacks turning. Four, jump squat jumps. Ready? Out, in, out. In two more, we're gonna go right to those karate knee ups. Left leg first. Four. Three, let me hear you. One more time. Side out, travel this way. Four, now to the left. Three. To the right. Two. Last one. Karate knees center. Singles. Four. Let me hear you. Ooh. Two more. Ooh. Last one. Karate knee repeaters. This way. Four. Keep that knee over that ankle. Two more. Shoulders over the hips. Last one. Other side. Here we go. Karate knees. Four. Three. Two. Last one. On the floor. Four jump squat jumps. Four. Three, turn to the right diagonal, two, and it's leap, hop, hop, hop. Here we go. Leap, hop, hop. Run the basic. Here we go, run. Jump the V. Other side, leap, hop, hop, hop. Leap, hop, hop. Run the basic. Run, jump the V. Do it again. Leap, hop, hop, hop. Leap, hop. Run the basic. Jump the V. Last time. Leap. Run the basic. Jump the V. Four jump squat jumps. Four. Turning now toward the right diagonal. Get ready for tap up, tap down. Here we go. Pump the arms. Step, tap, down. Step, tap, down, tap. Two more. All right, let's take it to a knee up, tap down. Step, knee up, tap down. Three more. Two. Last one. Take it to a front kick, tap down. Step, kick. One more, now four, jump squat jumps. Four, to the center, three. Now this side, tap up, tap down. Step, tap, again. Two more, last one. Take it to a knee up, tap down. Step, knee up, tap down. Step, knee up. Two more, nice and tall. Front kick, tap down. Step, kick, and down. Don't lean from the waist. Nice and tall. Last one. Four. Jump squat jumps. Four. Back to the center. Three. Two. On the right side. Tap up, tap down. Three count. Run on the floor. One, two, three. Down. One, two, three. One, two, three. Knee up. One, two, three. Keep your body right over your feet. Don't lean from the waist. Front kick. Here we go. Step. Kick. One, two, three. Step. Kick. Two more. Last one. Four. Jump squat jumps. Four. Three. Over to the left. Two. This side. Tap up and down. Tap up. One, two, three. One, two, three. Step. Tap. One, two, three. Knee up is next. Step. Knee up. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Take it to a front kick. Step. Kick, one, two, three, kick, two more, and it's four, jump squat jumps, here we go, four, turn it all the way to the side, and get ready, we're gonna go over the top. Ready? Here we go. Walk. And back. Back over. Walk. This is the last walk. We're going to leap on one. Here we go. Ready? Leap. Again. Leap. Watch that step. Leap. Again. Now, leap on two. Step leap. Step leap. Again. Again. Step leap. On the next one, we're going to step leap and lift the knee. Step leap lift. And again. Again. Last time. No hands. Just run. Run, run. Three more. Run, run. Two more. Last one. Next one. Step jump. Step jump. Walk it down. Step jump. Walk it down. Step jump. Walk it down. Just jump. Jump. Walk down. Jump. Walk down. Jump. Now just change the arms. Pull. Ski arms. Keep the jump. Pull. Walk down. Pull. Walk down. Last one. Let's hold it on top now for our heart rate. Find your pulse on the thumb side of your wrist or on the side of your neck. When I tell you to count, start counting the heart rate. Ready? Count. Keep moving. Stop. Make sure you are within your target heart rate zone. Now let's go back to presses. 8 presses, 7, 6, 5, and 4 more. We're going to start our squat lunges to the side, right toe down. Touch, center, touch. Now the heel, hands on the thighs, center. Good, sit back a little farther, wider out, keep going. Full squat out to the side. Good, knees over the feet. Let's go down for 3. 3, 2, 1, 1 in the middle. Again, 3 repeaters, 2, 1, 1 in the middle. Keep your hands on your thighs, knees over the feet, 1 in the middle. Last time, 3, 2, 1, 1 in the middle. Let's go down for 4, 4, 3, stay here, propel over, 4, 3, make it more intense, jump on the next one, 4, jump, 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 jump over, 3, 2, jump over, go to 2s, 2 down, and over. 2, and over. 2, keep the hands on the thighs. Let's go to singles for 8. 8, moving back. 6, 5, and 4 more. Hold those presses on top. Ski arms. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, and 4 more. We're going to do rear flex lunges with the right leg stepping back, hand on the thigh. 4, 3, 2, come up for 2 squats. 2, 1, rear flexed left. 4, 3, knee over the foot, to the center, 2 squats, sit back, good, rear flexed right, 4, 3, perfect alignment, shoulders over the hips, 2 squats, again, left leg, 4, 3, 2, last one, 2 squats on top, now let's reduce that to 2s, right leg for 2, 2, 1 squat on top, left leg, 2, 1 squat on top, right leg, 2, sit back, keep your shoulders over your hips, and squat, last time, hold these squats on top, 8 more, 8, sit back, keep your knees over your feet, sit back, don't go past 90 degrees, arms out in front, counterbalance, 4, and 3 more, we're going to march right, ready, come up, march right, turn to the center, take it down, 8, 6. Now we're going to take the whole thing from the top, starting with the alternating V-step, going out, out, in with the hands. Are you ready? Here we go. Out, out, in, tap, out, out. Keep going. That's it. Catch your breath. Stay nice and tall. That's 3. And 2 more, we go to the basic step, running. Right foot. Here we go. Run to the left. 2. 1 more. 2 jacks turning. Left foot running to the right. 2. 1. 2 jacks turning. Right leg running. Run. 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 2 jacks turning. Left leg run. Last time. 3. 2. 1. 2 jacks turning. 4. Jump squat jumps. Here we go. Out. In. hands on the thighs. Don't let the chest bounce up and down. Starting with karate knees, left foot up. Ready? Again. Again. Last time. Side out, side leg, travel. 4, 3, 2, last one. 4 karate knees to the center. Again. 3, 2, last one. Travel right, 4 karate knee repeaters. 4, take it back. It's a rear flexed lunge here. Keep the knee over the ankle. 2, last one, other side. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, shoulders over the hips, 4 jump squat jumps. 4, face center. 3, and 2 more, right diagonal. It's leap, hop, hop, hop. Here we go. Leap, hop, hop. Run the basic, jump the V. Leap, hop, hop, hop. Leap, hop, hop, hop. Run the basic, jump the V. Again, leap, hop, hop, hop. Run the basic, jump the V, this side, leap, hop, 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 run the basic, jump the V, 4 jump squat jumps, here we go, that's 4, turn to the right diagonal, 3, and 2 more, it's a tap up, tap down, here we go, tap up, tap down, 3 count around the floor, again, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, take the knee up, step knee up. 1, 2, 3. Don't bend from the waist. Stand up tall. That's it. Take it to a kick. Kick. 1, 2, 3. Kick. 1, 2, 3. Good. Last one. 4. Jump squat jumps. 4. Take this whole thing to the left now. It's a tap up, tap down with a 3 count run. Here we go. Tap up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Take it to a knee up. Step knee up. 1, 2, 3. Nice and tall. Don't bend from the waist. Watch your step. Take it to a front kick. Step, kick. 1, 2, 3. Breathe, relax. 2 more. Last one. 4 jump squat jumps. 4. Turn to the side. Get ready. We're going to go over the top. 2 more. Ready? Over the top. Walk it. 3, 2. Last one. Let's leap on one. Here we go. Leap. Again. 3. 2 more. That's it. Now leap on 2. Step leap. Step leap. Take it back. Step leap. Again. Step leap. Step leap with a knee lift too. Step leap lift. Step leap lift. 2 more. Step leap lift. No hands, just run it over. Here we go. Run, run, walk it down. 3 more. 2. Now it's a step jump with a clap. Step, jump, walk. Step, jump. Step, jump. Now we're just going to jump. Use your arms. Jump it up. Jump. Walk it down. Jump. Walk it down. Jump. Walk it down. Now use your ski arms. Here we go. Jump. Ski it down. Jump. Ski it down. Jump. Ski it down. Hold it on top right here. 8 more. 8, 7, 6. 5. And 4 more. We're going to do those parallel squat lunges. Touch the right toe first. Right. Center. Hands on your thighs. Right. Center. Step a little bit farther away into that squat. Center. Left. Center. Hands on your thighs. Sit back. Chest up. Repeaters for 3. 3. 2. 1. 1 in the center. Again. 3. 2. 1 in the center. Again. 3. 2, sit back, hands on your thighs, in the center, keep that chest up and above the hips, 1 in the center, go for 4, 4, 3, hold it here, propel it over, good, 4, 3, 2, propel over, 3, 2, jump over, 4 with a jump, 3, 2, jump over, to 2s, 2, and over, 2, and over, 2, and over, 2, now singles, 8, 7, 6, 5, move back to the end, 3, 2, finish on top, ski pulls, 8, 7, 6, 5, and 4 more, it's rear flexed lunges, right leg down, here we go, 4, 3, two to the center. Squat twice. Again. Left leg. Ready? Four, three, two to the center. Squat. Again. Hands on your thighs. Take it off the back. Right leg. Three, two to the center. Squat twice. Good. Left leg. Rear flex. Four, three, two to the center. Two squats. Now for two. Two, one in the center. Sit back, keep those shoulders over those hips. And center, and right. Two, and center. Now left. Two, now hold it in the center. Eight more squats, ready? Sit back, make it count. Keep the knees over the feet. Sit back, chest up, shoulders up. Head and neck neutral. Four more, four, three, and two more. Let's hold it on top for our heart rate. Find your pulse on the thumb side of your wrist or on the side of your neck. When I tell you to count, start counting the heart rate. Ready? Count. Keep moving. Stop. Make sure you are within your target heart rate zone. We're gonna march right, march right, march. Face the center. Take it down. Good. Cool down. Ready? Inhale. Inhale. Clap. Shake it down. Inhale. Clap. Shake it down. Inhale. Clap. Shake it down. Inhale. Last time. Have a jam. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Two more. March it. Inhale. Inhale, clap. Shake it down, jam, right, left, right. Do it again, march. Inhale, clap. Shake it down, jam, jam. Now let's go to a tap on top. Tap, left, right, and across. Cross, cross, cross. Tap and lift the knee. Tap, lift. Move over to the right. Tap, lift, tap. Lift and press back. Press. Press. Get that leg back there. Stretch through the gastroc. Hold it right here. Thumbs. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Back and hold. Feel that stretch through the gastroc. Stay there. Four. Three. Hip flexor stretch. Pull forward. Pull. Release. Biceps. Release. Biceps, release, hold it, stretching it right here through the hip flexor, stay there, and four more, tap left, lift the right knee, here we go, tap, lift, all the way over to this side, hold it, press it back, press, 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 press and hold, thumbs forward and back, back, forward. Get that leg back there. Feel that stretch through the gastroc. Forward, back, and hold. Make sure your heel is planted firmly on the floor. Four more. Three. Hip tilts forward. Biceps pull. Release. Pull. Release. Pull. Release. Pull and hold. Stay there. Feel that hip flexor. Rotate those hips under. Stay there. Four. Three. Two. Release. Walk over to the end of the step. Have a seat. Put your hands behind your right knee and lie down. Pull that knee to your chest. Straighten the leg for a hamstring stretch. Good. Rotate the ankle. Circle. 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 Now reverse those circles. Back the other way. Three. Two. Last one. Reach up there and grab that toe. Push the heel to the ceiling. Stretch the gastroc. Stay there. Four, three, two. Release it. Reach your hands under the left knee. Pull that knee to your chest. Straighten the leg for a hamstring stretch. Rotate the ankle. Four, three, two. Now reverse it the other way. Four. Keep that knee pulling close to your chest. Two more. Last one. Reach up and grab that toe. Press that heel to the ceiling. Feel that in the gastroc. Stay there. Good. Release it. Head up. Hands behind the knee. Pull up. Turn over on your stomach. Hand on your step. Chin on your hand. Reach back. Grab the right leg. Pull your heel to your buttock. This is a quadricep stretch. Stay there. 3, 2. Good. Release. Switch hands. Reach around. Grab the left foot. Pull the heel to the buttocks. Stay there. 4. Relax the head. 3. Feel it in your quadricep. Good. Release. Push up. Standing all the way here. Hands on the thighs. Low back stretches. Take it down. Up, down, up, down, up. Roll it all the way up. Roll your shoulders back. Roll back, 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 back and hold. Lace your hands behind you. Stand up on the step. Face front. Stay here. You did it.
Stepping with leaps, hops, jumps, and bounds. It is an intense workout. It's powerful. It definitely leaves you finished when you're done.
Paul is very hard. He's very sexy.
It's a great workout. It's really difficult.
And Gav.
Oh, yeah.
And Gav.
There is not a better way to get in shape than taking the step. There's no way about it. You can't. You can't not get in shape.
This is a routine that will give you a run for your money.
And I love the ooh. Tony is the ideal man's body. I mean, I'd take
him. Push the heel to the ceiling. Stretch the gastrocs.
Tony, Paul, they've got perfect bodies. Perfect. I could go for that.
There is the bright spark of the bunch. It's fun.
Step is incredible. It's so fun. I mean, it's incredible. It's so incredible.
How many times can I say incredible?
3, 2, 1, step.
Leah's very, very wild. You've got to be dedicated and committed, because if you're not dedicated and committed, you're not going to make it. You've got to go beyond the point of pain. You've got to just keep going and keep pushing and just really feel it. And you can't let pain get in the way, because if you do, you're not going to make it.
Linda's great. She's our California babe.
This workout is way intense, and this is really sweat.
I believe this workout is going to kick your butt.
The way it's shaped my butt is the best thing in the world.
The ideal man, somebody who's definitely in shape. Definitely.
Unreal. Unreal.
What can you say about Linda? She's a powerhouse. She's an animal.
Not a lightweight pansy workout. Very intense. Very fun.
It's definitely a butt kicker.
My favorite part of this workout is the cool down.
It's gonna kick your butt in a major way.
Yes. I believe Step Reebok is an athletic workout, and I believe there's an athlete in all of us.
Hi, we're glad you've accepted the Power Step Reebok Challenge. But before we get started, let's review some safety and injury prevention guidelines so you'll have a fun and safe workout.
Power Step Reebok is an intense 40-minute cardiovascular step training workout designed to challenge your aerobic fitness, muscular strength, and muscular endurance. You'll be performing a variety of powerful propulsion movements which require a high degree of skill, strength, and cardiorespiratory endurance. Therefore, we recommend starting on the lowest step height. Over time, as your fitness level increases, you may be able to raise the height of the step within the Step Reebok guidelines. We strongly recommend that you are physically prepared by having mastered our first workout, Step Reebok, the video. Be sure to review proper step height, stepping posture, and stepping technique in your Step Reebok video handbook. Many of the step patterns in the Power Step Reebok workout include explosive movements such as leaps, runs, hops, jumps, and lunges. A leap, or the transfer of weight from one foot to the other, will occur on count one, which is the first foot up, or on count two, which is the second foot up. A run, or two consecutive leaps or more, will occur on the beats one and two, or syncopated movements like the 1-2-3 quick run, or the Vogue quick run and hold step. Hops push the body upward off one foot and land on the same foot, as you see here on these repeaters. Jumps push the body upward off one foot or both feet and land on both feet. By nature, these movements produce higher impact forces than those generated by non-propulsion step patterns. If you do not care to add these airborne movements to the step patterns, simply perform them in their grounded version. Power Step Reebok requires that you have proficient step training skills, which include proper body alignment, foot strike, and step training technique. Maintain good body alignment and center your weight over your feet for proper foot strike during leaps and hops. Stay relatively close to the platform during turning jacks and jump squat jumps to ensure easy access back onto the step. To perform a proper squat lunge, place hands on thighs and ease into the movement gradually. Begin by touching each foot lightly to the floor. As you continue, flex the knees a little more by stepping further out to the side each time. Maintain feet at about shoulder distance apart, heels down. Keep the abdominals tight and the upper torso fixed and stable. On rear flexed lunges, extend one leg to the rear and lower down onto the ball of the foot. One hand should be placed on the thigh of the front leg for support, while the other arm may counterbalance with a forward bicep curl. Keep the front knee directly over the front foot and center the shoulders over slightly tucked hips to keep from leaning too far forward. Modifications may be added at your discretion, such as step touches rather than jacks. Jacks may remain in place rather than turning, and jump squat jumps may be performed as parallel squats or step squat steps. Keep a bottle of cool water handy to drink before, during, and after the workout. Go at your own pace and have a great workout.